How's it going, everybody? Although the Rainbow Warrior baseball season came to a close this past weekend, a handful of Hawaii natives are having their seasons continue this week in the NCAA National Championship Tournament. Among the bunch taking part in the regional round is Moanalua's Tim Arakawa. Oklahoma State's second baseman and his Cowboys earned a number one seed and are hosting Binghamton, Nebraska, and Cal State Fullerton in Stillwater starting Friday. For the junior who hit 260 with four home runs and 41 RBI, he's brought along with his production some island flavor to Stillwater.
Are you turning some of those Cowboys into Paniolos?
I'm trying to a little bit, but I don't know. I feel like I'm turning into more of a cowboy being up here. But earlier in the season, we had to, like, talk amongst the team kind of about, like, what we wanted to accomplish and stuff like that. And then obviously the goal was to get to Omaha. And then I just felt like, oh, I feel like, you know, we're one big Ohana. Somebody else on the team was just like, what about Omahana? You know, combine Omaha with Ohana. And we've just... I mean, it's just clicked, and that's what we break out to. If you see sometimes on Twitter, we'll hashtag Omahana all the time, and it's just like that family that we're a part of right here, and everybody's pulling for the same goal to get to Omaha.
Arakawa and his Ohana will open play in the double elimination tournament Friday against Binghamton. Total of 11 Hawaii high school grads are playing this weekend. For a list and brackets, swing by KHON2.com.